You, yes, you. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Roslyn Kihamba. If you're here for the first time, this is the RFF channel where we talk everything relationship, faith, and family. Ensure you click the subscribe button before you leave this video. And for them that are returning viewers, I appreciate you so much. And there's also them that have been wondering what it means to subscribe. Actually, to subscribe is just to click that subscribe button. No payment, no charges, no extra bundles, nothing. It is free of charge. Today, I'd like us to talk about the phrase, you are born an original, why die a copy? Many people, especially through social media influence, you realize that they are actually living a borrowed life. And in the end, they're borrowing the lifestyle, they're borrowing the trends, they are borrowing expectations, and when they try to bring them in real life, you find that they are living a fallacy, a lie. And in most cases, you find that with the advancement in technology, there are so many editing apps, there are so many other effects and tools we can use to change everything and anything that you want to post so that it looks as beautiful as people expect it. And in most cases, you realize that people don't post their negative side. They'll only post about the joys they are having, the happy times, the good moments, the beautiful photos, but you'll never see their dark side. And some people have come up with pressure. They're living a pressure-filled life just to catch up or keep up with these trends that are dictating their lifestyle. And as a person that does videos, every time I film, I take a moment to edit these videos. I cannot just post everything that I have filmed. Reason being, there are so many things that I need to cut off, that I need not to show to my audience for the sake of being presentable. That is exactly what people are doing on social media. Go to a platform like Instagram, you find that people are having a lot of filters to use, and therefore most of these things that we are seeing online or even in our programs like TV programs or whatever channel you may be following, you realize that people are living to given standards and expectations. And for them that actually try to match these standards, you find that they are so stressed out, because what defines you is actually what you're seeing on the social media platforms. We were born original. That is, there's no one as unique as you are. Even identical twins, you're told that they have different fingerprints. So that is how original you are. And the moment you try to live like someone else, to meet up standards that are being shown, that are being acted out sometimes, you realize that you are denying the world the opportunity to experience you in your original format. I'm actually reminded when I started this channel. You know, people are telling me, for your channel to succeed, you better do trending things like lifestyle, travel vlogs, makeup, fashion, and the likes. But for me, I knew what I could create and create well and also be comfortable doing. And that is motivation, inspiration, it matters relationship, faith, and family. If I had given in to the pressure, I would have ended up starting something that I would have really struggled to actually keep up with or maintain. I also was reminded about my high school days. We were talking with a friend of mine, and we remember that when it came to choosing subjects, I actually ended up choosing physics and geography, subjects that I was struggling to score a good grade. But the reason why I ended up taking these two subjects was because most of the tough girls during that time, the bandwagon was to do sciences and the likes of geography. But as much as I was struggling, I would have just done other subjects easily. But for the sake of peer pressure or keeping up with the trend, I ended up taking subjects that I regret to date. This is actually what happens even in our lives. You find that When you see somebody has succeeded in a certain field, we'll all want to join that field so that we also excel in equal measure. But let us be reminded that when somebody prospers in a certain thing, or when it goes well for them, it is not a guarantee that you're also going to succeed in the same thing. Just for the fact that we are unique and no one can compare in strength, in abilities with any other person. They say imitation is limitation, and that is actually a principle we should all live by. When I say don't try to keep up with other people's standards or the principles or the kind of lifestyle that is being depicted on social media, it does not mean that you remain mediocre. We are trying to say that try to improve yourself, be your own competition, improve yourself, and you love what you become. And in this way, you'll find that there are less stress, less struggle, less compromise, and you'll just be doing what you're created to do. You just be living at your means. You'll be living in a way that pleases you, or even that is beneficial to the society. And so, hope to see you in my next video. But ensure to subscribe. If you don't subscribe, ensure to subscribe before you leave this video. Ensure to give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And thank you for watching to the end. Ensure you comment and let me know your views in the comment section. Goodbye for now. Until next time.